A new security threat has been unleashed on the public. The term lock bumping is not familiar to most, but as of late has been getting much media attention. So what is lock bumping? Lock bumping is a technique used by burglars to gain entry into your home. With the use of a bump key, you impact force or bump to force the key deeper into the lock. By doing this, you are causing the key pins and driver pins to be jarred upwards, which makes an alignment in the shear line, allowing the intruder to turn the lock and gain access. Unlike lock picking, anyone can do this. A lock picker needs to be skilled in order to break into a lock without causing damage to the lock itself, whereas someone using a bump key does not require any experience at all and is capable of leaving the crime scene without any proof of forced entry. For information on how to safeguard your home against these types of intrusions, contact Cyber Technology today.